Here we are at Sun Life Stadium for this NFC West matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the San Francisco 49ers. The tight end position. We don't normally say going into a game that this could be the difference maker, but that could be the case here today.
Yeah, there's no doubt that could be the case today. And you know what, Jim? As time goes along, we're going to say this a lot more. Tight ends. The NFL coaches are getting smarter. They're finding more ways to get the football to these guys. They're big, they're athletic, and they're in the middle of the field. They can go anywhere they want. Tough to cover them in situations like that.
He's brought down at the 23-yard line. It's first down as they head to the line. Play action. Heaving it down the field. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
These DBs will not back off. That's a whole bunch of receivers lined up on one side for this play. Secures it with two hands.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. That long gain sets them up here on this play. The formation here, shotgun. He makes the catch.
Jim, that was some job of making the catch and holding on to the football. You could hear that hit all the way up here in the booth.
The quarterback's calling something out. That pass play wasn't good for much. So now it's second down and nine. Three-step drop. The defense doubled up on that one.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
The offense needs nine here on third down after that incompletion. Third and nine is the call. Steps out of bounds.
Wow, when you keep picking up first downs like this, it gives you confidence. But maybe most importantly, it gets the defense sitting over there going, what's coming next?
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Dangerous pass into double coverage.
The offense has done a good job. They're now down inside the 20, but here's where it gets tough because your plays are limited because the field has been shrunk.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Just a quick drop back. Makes the grab. Touchdown.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when your receiver has got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that touchdown.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
Nickel formation here for the defense. They hand it off to the running back. That's a gain of six.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Gets past the first wave. Nice tackle.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
And he's forced to the ground.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Frank Gore gets it here. Breaks the long run for the touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you've got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. Another handoff. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Come onto the field now for this next series. They face first down. The give to the right. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Brings it into his body.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Brings it in. The pigskin's on the ground.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumbling the football in a situation like that.
Interesting. That's a timeout by the defense. The 49ers getting set now for their next series. Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. This is a screen play all the way.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Second down following that incompletion. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Steps back to throw. That catch will keep the drive alive. He stacked up at that point.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
A takeaway. And he's knocked out of bounds.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Wide receivers are bunched up. First down and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. They pounce on him there.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
Moreno!
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Three-step drop, and he wants to throw it across the middle. Touchdown!
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The onside kick is turned away and the receiving team has it. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Will go ground. Trying the right side. He's into the open. Puts up 6.
To me, still one of the most exciting plays in NFL football. A long running play for a touchdown. And how about that one? It had it all in its speed. Good moves. Good blocks. Exciting touchdown.
And after that extra point, the 49ers are leading by 2. They bring him to the turf. The Seahawks get ready to start their drive. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Always aware of the chains. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
Going across the middle. That ball is picked off. Bringing the play to an end.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
First down here. Safety valve time. Knocked out of bounds.
Well, there's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. They break through. Tackle them behind the line. Second down coming up. Takes the snap from the shotgun.
Number 7 throws incomplete.
This is third down. Set up screen. The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. The quarterback's calling something out. Five-step drop, scrambling out of the pocket. Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down. The Seahawks ready to take over the football. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. From the shotgun, challenges the coverage and has the completion.
That time, the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time, in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Mavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
That timeout by the offense. This will be second down. The quarterback has his team's attention here. The quarterback throws the pass. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
First down following the long play. Now first and 10. Looking to scramble. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Press coverage all the way. Look at that whole cadre of receivers on one side. Quick drop back. Looking across the middle. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Two tights for this play. Dropping back three. That's an interception. And he's brought to the ground.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. The quarterback throws to the right. And he is tackled at the 44.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
Gore breaks another tackle.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight, Bill, but still a good solid run-up in there for a couple yards.
On the way, third down. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. And that's a gain of 9.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself 3 more opportunities.
Offense lines up here. First down and 10. Screen pass. They got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Second and long. He'll fire it out to the left.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Third and forever. Now makes the move to the right. Breaks free. Not giving up another inch.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Staying on the ground.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up any yards, but it's still something.
Gets away from the heat. San Francisco, touchdown.
If you're a quarterback in the NFL now, when you break the pocket and you're looking to throw it, nobody's open, you cannot be afraid to run. My man is not afraid to run, that's for sure. What a good job. Scrambles for the touchdown.
Are getting set for their next possession. First down coming up. He'll throw it over the middle.
The defense did not give up an inch. Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Second and 10. Stands in the pocket. Fumble, and he's thrown to the ground.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground, and the defense recovers.
First down, offense readying for the snap. And the give to Frank Gore. 49ers in the end zone.
Well, you got a lead, you drive down the field, you score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
He made it. And following the extra point, the 49ers lead by 15. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. The Seahawks getting ready now to start their drive. An extra tight end on the field for this one. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Throws it incomplete in the double coverage.
Oh, the wide receiver is wide open. That doesn't happen too often in this league where they get behind the defense and the quarterback just throws it off target.
Double tight end formation. Step drop, trying to work the middle of the field. The defense had that one covered.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The defense showing blitz. The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion. Looking for an open interception.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. But nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
They bring in an extra defensive back. First and 10. Frank Gore gets it here. 49ers in for the score.
Brains are a big part of playing the NFL. Good job by the running back making the right decision. Follows the blockers and walks into the end zone for the touchdown.
Inside of the uprights. And following the extra point, the 49ers are leading by 22. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. They got him down there. These defensive backs are ready for a battle. Wide receivers bunched up.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals. That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Playing press coverage to the outside. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
It's third down coming up. And he wants to throw it across the middle. That catch will extend the drive. Shoved out of bounds.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Two-minute warning. Quarterback's hollering out instructions. First down here. Staying with the passing game on first down. Trying to find an open man. No room to complete that one.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait till the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Second down and 10. Stands in the pocket. Alden Smith with the quarterback takedown.
That is a huge sack for the quarterback to take. Not only that, bad blocking up front. They just let him run through there. They didn't even try. And the clock keeps moving. Tough situation now for the offense.
Field getting sacked again.
Quarterback looked all over the field. He's trying to find somebody that's open, but there is nobody open. Coverage sack that time by the defense, and a job well done.
These DBs will not back off. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. He's looking to go. Dante Whitner picks off that pass. That'll stop the play right there.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
That's going to be a timeout charge to the offense. Nickel formation for the defense here. Now first and 10. Makes the catch. And picks up maybe three or four. They're going to the hurry up offense and they're back to the line quickly.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex route! Ohio! Ohio!
That pass play picked up only four. Second down and six coming up. They'll go shotgun here. No way that would be completed.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. incomplete pass.
Black Brown! Ohio! Ohio!
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. The quarterback's calling something out. Third and six. Looks to his left. He fires it in there tight. Taking off. Touchdown. They're just running it up.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
Lining up now for the two. Gore. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. David Akers lining up for the kickoff. Ball's out.
Oh, that was close, wasn't it? The return team, they don't block anybody. They take the big hit. It causes the fumble, but very fortunate to recover their own fumble.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. They load up one side with a whole flock of receivers. First down and 10. Wow, what a place taken down. And that'll cost him 2 points and the football. Ball. Set up return. Here he goes. Makes the move and gets around the defender.
Number 23 on the return.
The defense comes out in the nickel. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Quarterback drops back. And almost picked off.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Flex round.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Second and 10. He's looking. And he's intercepted. Good piece of tackling.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver. Makes the break at the perfect time and gets the interception.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Shoved to the sideline.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Press coverage all the way. Here's the first snap after the big play. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Well, when you get this close, it'd be nice to punch it in there and score. Even though you're still going to be behind, execute the play and get it done.
Thank you. The offense looking down the field. The promised land so close by.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a seven-point lead. Can you hold them till field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. He steps out.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
This will be the last play before halftime. The quarterback has his team's attention here. The quarterback, touchdown, and they cut into that lead.
Jim, I'm going to borrow one of your cliches. They can only score one touchdown at a time. They're getting blown out, but way to keep focus, drive down the field and score.
Playing press coverage to the outside. Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Going across the middle, they failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. Ryan Longwell ready for the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. Tackles made. That does it here for the first half. Seahawks trail in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the 49ers lead by 26. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squid kick. And he's able to get out to the 34-yard line. ers come onto the field for their next series. Nickel formation here for the defense.
The D-line now shifted into a spread look. They are getting ready to rush that quarterback. When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second down now. Play clock's running down. Will run with it again and pick up about four.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are and we're just going to come right at you.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. The play clock's running down. Staying on the ground. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there, and it's good for a few yards and gets him another first down.
They bring in the extra tight end. They need to get the playoff. They'll stay on the ground on first down.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Takes a knee. offense lines up here. Third and five. LaMichael James gets the carry. The tackle is made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Play number six coming up on this drive. They better hurry to get the snap. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Trying to beat the play clock. It's handed to the running back. Running to his right. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Play clock's running down. Another carry here. That brings the play to an end.
Number 21 with the carry on the play. Gain of two.
Minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Trying to make something happen. Breaks free. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation. That is play number 10 on this drive. Play clock's running down. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. The tackle was made.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. You see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
They need to get the playoff. Takes a knee. The defensive captain looks over and signals an immediate timeout. This will be the offense's 12th play of the drive. Takes a knee. Defense calls a timeout. Play number 13 coming up on this drive.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals.
They better hurry to get the snap. It's a throw all the way. That ball is going the other way. He's brought down.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First and 10. The quarterback throws the pass. The ball is out. Escapes the hit. In on the stop.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You've got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
The 49ers come onto the field now for this next series. Hey, the offense has a chance to do something with this drive. And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. It's a two tight end formation. Takes the knee. Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Third and a long way to go. Reaches out and snatches it. A tackle that had to be made, and that'll set up fourth down.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes you got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short, defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
The offense comes back out here on fourth down. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. It's a pass all the way. The throw to the left. And they score again here to pad the lead.
There is no lead in the NFL. It's safe. We all know that. We have seen tremendous comebacks. So when you get the opportunity, lay it on them, man. Keep scoring.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. They're going to bypass the point after and try to put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Now the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. Two minutes remaining in the game. The Seahawks getting set now for their next series. These DBs will not back off. Two tight ends on the field here. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Not a wise throw there into double coverage.
The pass falls incomplete. Number 18, the intended receiver on the play.
Ohio! Ohio!
The quarterback's calling something out. Second down after the incompletion. Just a quick drop back. Eyeing that left side. Inhales the pass.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven. But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Back to the air here on first down. Trying to work that left side. Knocked down.
You're getting blown out. It's late in the game, but here you are in the red zone. Try to get it in there and score. Execute the play the right way. It'll give you some confidence for next week.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Two defenders there defending. Incomplete.
Jim, they're in the red zone, and what they have to do here is score as fast as you can so you can give yourself a few more opportunities.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. He drops back to throw, challenging the defenders to the right side. Interception.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
First down on the way. And the give to Frank Gore.
No gain on the play.
That leads us to second down. Second and 10. Back to the running back. Nice tackle.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
A little jumpy there by that defensive front.
Encroachment defense. Repeat, first down.
The quarterback got the defense to commit, and it looks like it'll cost him five.
Defense. Repeat, first down.